my way, pencil dick.
You may have the power to follow me and my Beemo, baby, but being able to chase us doesn't mean you'll be able to catch us, does it, Mr. Porsche? Show that imbecile what we can really do.
All right, it's all down here from now on.
Yes, on this mountain pass, we're second to none. Here we are the masters. Let's show all the scum who populate this world how easily we handle this. Let's show them how we make love. Oh, when I think how many times I've slipped into fits of rapturous ecstasy as we rip through these series of 130-degree turns, it almost makes me come. What? He's sliding on his hands and legs. Damn, he's good. But I can match racing tectonics of that caliber in my sleep. I'll blow past you in no time. Slow down. You're not going to be able to make that right angle turn at that speed. He's not thinking of using that half-finished bridge to jump over the ravine, is he? No way! What does he think this is, a cartoon? He's crazy! Oh, he's really going to do it! Yes, yes! We're going to do it too, Beemo! Amazing. You were incredible. I never imagined that a man like you could actually live. You were even better than my Beemo. Absolutely amazing. Although, The fact that you're dead does throw a bit of a damper on everything. Oh, my God, he's alive! Come back! Wait for me! Oh, have sex with me, please! I'm watching Kentaro! Oh, teach me how to be a woman! Rouse me! Screw my brains out! Oh, take this hot bitch now! Oh, 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 come back! Oh, Kentaro!
Kentaro Oe, age 25. He withdrew from Tokyo University Law School, but only after he had already completed all the requirements for graduation. Ever since, he has traveled the highways and byways of Japan, trying out new jobs and positions and learning about life to the fullest. Striving ahead on his trusty bicycle, the Mikazuki 5, he continues going forward, seeking his destiny. Not that he has much choice since his brakes are broken. And who knows, perhaps someday he may even save the world. Or maybe not.
これ曲が先ですか？
Oh, wow! Look where I'm working now! An animation studio! That's Chi, the chief cell checker! She's really cute and adorable, but she's also got one hell of a body! Ba-ba-boom! But now there's this really scary producer who's all pissed off and we're all in trouble! Unless we make our deadline, she's gonna shut the company down! I know! All you girls I've met in the past! Help us, please! Help us! It's Golden Boy, lesson 6! Oh my dear sweet producer! Do you think this episode is actually going to make it? Oh, life is study!